All right. It's time for this match for the WWE Championship. So, Daniel Bryan demanded this traditional rematch between him and Goldberg. That means pin falls and submissions only, with countouts and disqualifications added. He won this match because he believes he was screwed out of the title. Well, now his chance to get it back. And if he does, the match at WrestleMania will be a triple threat. If he doesn't, then he's out of luck. And here comes the new champion, Goldberg. He looks really pissed that he has to defend the title just after winning it. I'd be pissed too if I had to defend the WWE Championship just after winning it. But Goldberg is a fighting champion. He won't let that stop him from beating Daniel Bryan down. Daniel Bryan using his speed advantage to try and get the leg up on Goldberg. And it's all the challenger right now. Goldberg hasn't gotten one move in yet. The flying headbutt! Will that be all? No. Now Goldberg finally gets the moves in. And Daniel Bryan loses the fire, loses his three finishers, and Goldberg is getting back into it, mounting a comeback. But loses that comeback. Daniel Bryan with an armbar. But Goldberg belly to belly. Now, Daniel Bryan with another armbar. And this time, Goldberg still doesn't tap out. On the knee plus, Shining Wizard. Counter with an enziguri. The Shining Wizard again! Now he's got the camel clutch. Will Goldberg tap out? No, he doesn't. Wait, he grabs the tights. Goldberg kicks out almost immediately. Wait a minute, wait a minute. scandal. What a kick. Wait, Goldberg goes for a pin. 1, 2, 3, no. It's not enough. Will this be enough? Jackhammer! 1, 2, 3, that's it! And Goldberg retains his title with the jackhammer! What a move! What a victory for Goldberg! Proving why he is the most dominant WWE champion we've had ever. He is a monster. He is unstoppable. And he is your champion. But where does this leave Daniel Bryan? Where does this leave Daniel Bryan? Where does this leave... What's going on? Where's the lights? The lights have gone out. It's The Undertaker! The Undertaker is here! The Undertaker is here in the ring! And he's staring down Daniel Bryan! The Undertaker is staring down Daniel Bryan! Ladies and gentlemen, The Undertaker is staring down Daniel Bryan. And thank you for joining me for this match. We will see you next week. Thanks for watching.